Okay, now can we go and see the faction vendor? Still can't get through here. Bruce is ready to talk to Monica. Still working on the sword. Bruce Almighty. Oh yeah, that's our helicarrier.
Not enough to distract me from what's waiting downstairs. But I think I'm ready.
Okay, I'm gonna go prep the interrogation room for you. If you want to chat, I'm just a radio call away.
Thanks, Nat. I just need to, you know, ponder some things for a bit.
Yeah, well, don't ponder too much.
Oh, hey, Nat.
Hey, to the hangar.
Since Roy brought up all the power cores needed for the Chimera, I figured he could stay up there and help outfit you all as needed. We can repurpose another aimbot to take his place here at the anthill.
Nat, I'm about to talk to Monica.
She's gonna try to manipulate you. You know that, right?
I think I know Monica well.
No, you don't. There are 1,000 Monicas. She switches them like masks when she needs to.
Yeah.
Look, all I'm saying is if you go in there with expectations, she's gonna blindside you.
Can I get through now?
Are all exits secure?
Yes, Agent Romanoff.
Good. Open the airlock for me, and don't open it for anyone else but Dr. Banner. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Initiating airlock override protocol.
Makes sense.
You've worked with Monica for a long time. She's changed, hasn't she?
Now, you see, I don't honestly believe she ever had any true feelings for you. But if I'm wrong, if she betrays any real emotions, exploit them. That's your leverage.
Always appreciated your brutal honesty, Nat.
You can do this, Bruce. More importantly, you have to. We need to find the rest of those inhuman prisoners before we crash the party at the AIM experience.
Nick Pazactamondo. Alright, finally we can do some faction reward stuff.
Over here!
Faction ranks increased. So there's no point me buying this stuff. Faction rank 50. This sort of stuff I probably could get away with, but
nothing this time. I'd say okay.
Probably need to go and see the lady as well, get some more faction stuff.
Wonder if there's any munitions in here. We had some great times camping in Hendy Woods with this thing.
Sure we did. Euclidocly. I think we've got everything we're going to get from here.
Is the prisoner secure?
That room was built to contain a Hulk. She's not going anywhere.
Good. Speaking of, do not let anyone pass except for Dr. Banner.
Copy that.
Okay, we ready to
Marla's
do this?
Here. Anything to get?
You think Bruce can get information out of Monica?
Yeah, I do. We really need to find Tarleton's lab, and I think he's ready.
Well, I hope you're right. This little interview could be disastrous.
Well, that's why we're doing it in the big guy's playpen.
Can I speak to Kamala?
Nope. Oh, this should be interesting. These two haven't spoken since the hearings. Think Bruce is up to it?
He better be. Once we break up Tarleton's little party, he'll clean house.
The AIM experience. So many better names.
Look, we need the location of that lab. Hundreds of Inhumans depend on it.
So Tiny Dancer, huh?
Let me guess, you would have gone with Rocket Man.
Please, not even close. You're my candle in the wind.
Show's about to start. Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch. The triumphant return of the Avengers.
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Please. Ebola, smallpox, polio, all fatal, if not for the lab rats.
Humans aren't sick, Monica. You're just harvesting their powers to make your little robots.
Robots that possess complex AI. Capable of assessing the most effective application of their powers, all with minimal human casualty.
Where's the lab, Monica? You can reverse engineer Terrigen, sure, but it'll be catastrophic and you know it. You were there on A-Day, and you know if we do it again, it's not gonna just endanger Inhumans, it's gonna endanger all of us.
Last I checked, A-Day was your mess. Damn it.
Gonna need a stronger table.
I see some things haven't changed.
Everything's just an experiment with you, isn't it? It is. Tarleton and humans. Me.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice! I'm going in. We need to find that lab.
Jarvis?
Sensors detect AIM forces incoming.
Tarleton's come for his sidekick.
Nat, Quinjet.
You read my mind.
Come with me.
All right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there.
I will if you will.
Kamala, let's go. We can't let AIM stop us from getting these Inhumans in front of the press. My guess, Georgie boy's on to us.
I think you're right, Tony. There's a battalion of
Yeah. We're doing some upgrades first.
Ships on their way. Bruce, code green?
Hold on. Just give me a sec, okay?
They seem eager.
Some good upgrades on a power level 22.
Secure Miss Rappuccini.
Sorry. New takedown. Rescue captured hostages. New drop zones and new car backlands.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guest.
She's a slippery one.
Jarvis, door!
Jesus. Giving us all the gear. Here we go. Held enemies continue to take shock damage. W hold people, sir.
Jarvis, can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Guess we do this the old fashioned way.
Well, this just escalated. Tell you what, you survived this. Maybe it could work for me.
Throwing that. Him.
Tony, we need air support. Get up here now.
Be right there. Jarvis, drop the cannon. Carlton's gotta be heading your way soon. Make your way to the control room, kid. Punch anything that gets near those energy cores.
You got it.
This happens to drop the cannons when collision.
Miss Khan, they just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
You got this, Kamala. Came in here for the skill point. Mastery is 15, right? Yeah. Once I locked to use one of three specialized swap between them, okay. Additional charge of healing spirit. That's freaking awesome. Teammate willpower is fully restored when activating healing spirit. I think I will grab this one.
Oh no. Join the energy core. Hang on, Jarvis. I'm gonna smash their faces.
You made it just in time. Someone's hacking into my systems.
Hulk is at the front turbine clearing out Carlson's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Heavy damage to my sensors and lower level systems. Please, Miss Khan, hurry.
Okay, where's the party?
3 o'clock.
Got him. Cover me.
Where'd you leave the kid?
Kid is in the control room, hanging out with yellow. What? How are you old folks doing?
Nice. In the hang of this witty banter thing, Kamala.
Damn it, where the hell is Hulk?
He's on right, the get down, that gives me some iframes.
Dealing with a large contingent of AIM forces.
Guy. gone. Health. Let's grab this.
Jarvis, are you still you?
Sorry, Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala.
Oh, Christ.
This ends now.
Guys, I got a problem here. Guys.
I'm sure your new friends will know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no. Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using you, Kamala.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Oh, you're so naive.
Shut up!
You're new for
him up in here.
That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
I'm a girl. Been body checked to death. I was full health as well. When he's firing out, should have just come around the corner. How are we doing on frames? Frames are looking okay. That's good.
This ends now.
Yeah, 3/4 health on with them. Oh, that man, that
guys,
beam does a lot.
I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no. Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using you, Kamala.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
You're so naive.
Shut up!
Your new friends will let you down. That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
Come on, there we go. That was so much easier than the last time.
In trouble, Kamala! I need you on the deck now!
I'm coming! Monica, she's escaping.
Oh,
here live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city.
Oh, come
keep
on.
Rolling, keep rolling. Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to unveil their promising new adaptoid program?
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
You should know. I'm not in the best of mood.
Wait, is that Thor?
Thor is gifted with Odin Force, protecting him from incoming damage, adding godly shock damage to his attacks while active. Hold R2 to activate. Charge of Odin Force builds up when ever not in use.
Serving the commoners, we started raining bolts of metal from the skies.
It is unbelievably good to see you.
Bit dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter. He's here now.
Grab some help here. Get some help. I'm not sure I like Thor's mechanics here. We can't just fly here and...
Like old times. Seems he missed me as well.
AIM dropships inbound.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yep. No.
On my way. Hope you got this.
Later. Don't worry, she's up to it.
said Thor, bugger off. A bit of time to get used to his mechanics, I think, like Tony. Should have taken out that other dude. Yeah, so Iron Man and Thor so far, ones I just haven't gripped with straight off the bat. Unlike the others. Grab this gear, so the music's gone. He's gone. Good damage.
Navigation's ours, but the engines are still dead.
Glass half full, Nat. Might want to hurry this up, Thor.
Where am I going?
Good night, folks. Thor, update on the effect. Losing power fast.
They're sturdy. I'll give them that.
Wait a minute. That's Tarpon's engine. There's a terrorist in his AIM experience story.
Not on my watch. The Chimera can't go down. Not again. My hands full, kid.
Come on. that.
I remember appreciating the Hulk's brevity.
Don't know where the music's gone, by the way, but hey ho. Let's look for my gear here. Hopefully we've got stuff that's better. We'll have a look. What does our support do? Okay. Wow, you can double team. Oh my god.
Nice. Security subsystems just came back online. It's working.
Can you enable lockdown?
Already working on it.
Force there, but it's good damage. Let's give him a hand. Wow. Get some health. Apologies about the music not being hit. We've got a skill point as well, which we can use. Don't know what I want to use hammer skills. Powerful headbutt. That sounds amazing.
They are formidable.
Maybe you're just out of practice.
Tony, cool it.
I have one last card to play.
Oh, another one.
I can handle a large one myself.
You don't have to. That's the worst part.
Come on, get down. Thank you.
Come on.
try to go in and do takedowns with some health, but. Press to a celestial conduit. Oh, the Bifrost.
The damage has already been done, Avengers. No.
Wow.
Kamala, Tony, we're trying to restart the engines, but there's not enough power. We're out of time, people. Brace for impact.
Hey, God of Thunder,
stay behind me.
Holy shit. This is tough, man. What the hell? Well, that's gone a bit weird. Don't know what's happening, guys. I don't even understand what they're saying. Thunderous applause, trophy earned. My sound is glitched. Okay, I'll just see if this does anything quickly. Guys, and I should probably stop the YouTube video, but need to showcase obviously the glitch and stuff. So we'll come back in, I'll load back in, see if it it redoes what it says it should do. Hopefully this will fix the sound issues. That's not my Elgato, that's not the stream, that's not the video record, that's just... Meantime, I'm gonna get some food. Come on. So I find out I've screwed my game completely.
Have you all completely lost your senses?
Prodigal son returns.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience, showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his, they harvest their powers through the torture of these inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of dark Terrigen.
Yeah, and that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
I
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I have broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate now!
No, 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 Cap, what are you doing?
No, 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 no!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
Cap smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
What reason? Hundreds of people were infected. People died, Nat.
Just take it easy.
Would you take some responsibility, Tony?
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
What I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Don't.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry? See, it's always been your problem. Run from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
You big guy, that banner is a coward.
Guys, don't do this. This is exactly what Tarleton wants.
What on earth?
Get out of this one, kid.
No, no, no! That's it then. I'm alone.
Not quite, Miss Khan.
Jarvis? I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief.
Right. I'm gonna end the video here and I'm gonna end my session. I've got my food on the way. We go for 2.5 hours. This is obviously post-work for me, so I just have to do a little bit of recording. But Saturday, so it's Thursday today, Saturday I'll be streaming a lot more. So yeah, thank you very much YouTube, thank you very much Twitch. I'll see you guys in the next one.